And now, joining our voices with the faithful of every time and place, let us offer praise to God in the singing of our opening hymn.